see. I do have two cleansers here. So I do have this one. I have this one. This one is a poreless clay cleanser. I'm thinking maybe more. This one's more of like a, if you were to wash your face in the morning. And then at night. Also. Okay, so. Yeah. concealer. So I do put a little bit of concealer for like under the eyes, a little bit around my nose. So like, is that usually where you put it? Thank you. So, looking at this wand, I was intimidated. I was like, ooh, I'm going to get clumpy lashes. But no, as shocking as it might be, nothing. So, okay, ready? So just ready. Keep your eyes just like. So we do have just three options here. We have more of a matte, kind of option. I'm gonna use this one as more of just like maybe an under base coat if I want like a different shade or something like that. And then we have this one right here. I really like this one. This one kind of gives you like a glossy, finish to it. Yeah, I love this color on you. Okay, and now let's try maybe this. Well,